And he'll miss tonight's game for Florida. Stone knocks it down. Lead pass on the wing. McCulloch, the veteran, sharp angle shot. And Montoya makes the save on the first shot on goal.
Credit Toronto Maple Leafs.
Campbell plays it up the boards. Peary nicely got it out. Here comes Bukestad. 6 goals in his last 6 games for Big Nick. Backhander on goal by Huberto, and Anderson makes the save. The East. Here comes Vincent Trocheck to center. Trocheck stick handling it over the line. Backhands around the boards. Phillips checked by Kopetsky. Taken by Thornton. His shot, glove save. Now Leguan with Peary behind the net. Neal in there as well. Good hit by Dylan Olsen on Neal. Leguan's got the puck to give to Condra. Put out in front and they score. Chris Neal gets the goal. It's 1-0.
Well, there's just about no coverage in front of the net for Montoya. Chris Neal had gone to the front of the net. He scores 3 goals on the season, tonight being his fourth. And there you see Chris Neal coming from the backboards, and Campbell's not picking him up at all. I mean, it looked like they were going for the puck, and that's a pretty bad thing to do as a defenseman down low. So the Florida Panthers.
Trocheck is in. Trocheck speeds in with an opening. Saved by Anderson. Trocheck picks the rebound up. Throws it up for Olsen. His shot right on. Score!
Starts by youngster Trocheck again, driving into the zone, getting the initial shot. Take a look right there, doing the right thing. And now all of a sudden, the puck never leaves the hands of the Florida Panthers. And there you see a shot where obviously Anderson did not see it, but Trocheck getting the play. I think that pass was intended for Fleisch.
Ryba looking to clear. Campbell pinches in, but it's funneled out to center. Bergenheim trying to get back, and he does. Lazar's shot, save Montoya. Bergenheim hustled back to negate the 2-on-1. Now McCulloch puts it in the blue paint. Boys got a piece of it. And Brad Boys will settle the puck down.
On that rebound, Montoya had the puck right in front of him. The blue paint couldn't get to it. It was Boys who cleared it.
Here comes Condra speeding in with a quick, tricky shot saved by Montoya. So again, you love the response. Otto controlled the first 5 minutes, got a goal, and then bang, the Panthers answer right back. And now they've got some pressure in the zone to steal in front of. Glove save on Trocheck. Chiesan, lead feed MacArthur. Oh, nicely done by Kulikov and chipped on goal, blocked away by Montoya. Carlson again with a wrist shot, redirected and a save by Montoya. 4 shots on goal the other night against Carolina, but he took double that. Yep. That didn't hit the net. Here's McCulloch moving in. Fans on the shot. Lazar tracks it down. Puts it out in front. Tipped away. Held it at the point. Weirkosh slap shot. Montoya's got it and no rebound. Veteran Chris Neal with possession. Carlson slap shot. Saved by Montoya. Rebound over to Phillips. Peary takes it away. Just out of the reach though of Ekblad. Ekblad recovers and clears to center nicely. It's Nick Bukestad moving in. Bukestad winds up and fires in right in the pads of Craig Anderson. Koff couldn't shovel it through a couple of players, but Boys is on it. Brad Boys over the line with a quick shot. Saved by Anderson. Smith and Barkov bang. Here's Boys. Backhander in front. Bergenheim took a swipe at it. It's loose in front of the net. Koff gives to Brandon Peary again. Now it's Ekblad as the Panthers get set up. Barkov's out in front. Campbell shoots, save Anderson, rebound tipped away by Cowan right out of the air. Kosh down the wing, puts it out in front, deflected, and Mitchell will clear ahead. It's Trocheck. One-on-one. Trocheck speeding it over the line, makes a move, gets out in front. Trocheck is stopped by Anderson. Oh, Vinny Trocheck, dynamic, getting to the cage.
Well, he recognized.
Chance for Fleischman, saved by Anderson. But boy, he has been pushing it every time he's on the ice. Ekblad ahead for Hayes, stolen away by Neal though. Neal moving in and shooting, deflected, free puck and they score! And the Senators get one. CeCe gives them the lead.
I tell you, it doesn't get much worse in terms of luck. The Florida Panthers had so many good chances. The goalpost, the Fleischman turnover, and then where he gets a shot on goal, obviously the Trocheck breakaway, and then you just get one turnaround like this, and the puck is in the back of the net. Get too high or too low. These are the reasons why they were all over the Ottawa Senators. all over their power play.
Here comes Condra moving in and shooting, and Montoya makes a big save there.
Chris Neal has always given the Florida Panthers trouble. I mean, he's got 14, 15 points now. Seven goals. He's got 8 goals, 8 assists.
In front, Barkov takes a shot, saved by Anderson. Watches him. Lead pass to the Panther line. Leguan, but Senators would have been offside. And the other way, Huberdeau catches him to change. Huberdeau's in. Huberdeau, and a glove save by Craig Anderson.
Had a string of victories, and almost every one of them you could blame on the goaltending being great. And this is another one. Wait till you see at the end, you're going to see this breakaway. You're going to see Trocheck. You're going to see the save.
He gives to Gudbranson off his stick, and they clear the other way, and the race is on to the Panther blue line, and Gudbranson got back nicely. Zach Smith able to hold it in. Bobby Ryan, open man, is Hoffman, his shot. Montoya's got it. Weir Kosh, point shot, missed wide. Riva shoots, deflected by Barkov. Here's Boys catching up to it. Brad Boys moving in on Anderson, and Boys, save, rebound. Oh my goodness, Anderson stopped the trailer, Bergenheim.
And highlight what Craig Anderson of the Ottawa Senators has done in goal. Just amazing how he has kept his team in the game. You think of the breakaways. Goalie just talking about it.
Point shot, Phillips. Blocker save, Montoya. Places it to the corner nicely. Peary got it out. Here comes Huberdeau charging again. Huberdeau's got it. Bjugstad goes to the net. Huberdeau, great move, backhander glove saved by Anderson. And he gives ahead for Kulikov, and now it's Boys at center, backhanding in, but didn't get the red line. Barkov hustles back to negate the icing. Great work by Barkov. And Barkov with the puck for Boys. In front. Oh, it hits the outside of the net.
Gating of the icing. Good play by Barkov. It still means that it's in the game. And the Florida Panthers, a terrific play by Barkov to get the puck back to Boys. Now, this is the key right here. The puck, not a big angle. The quality of chances that developed for the Florida Panthers.
Boys again, spinning. Boys coming out in front. Couldn't stuff it in. Bergenheim, it's free in the slot. Backhander by Campbell, high off the glass. Turnover here, and Brandon Peary. And on the centering pass, finds Olsen now. Stick saved by Anderson. Side of the net, Carlson. Under pressure from Bergenheim and Barkov. Good opening shift to the third for the Panthers. They picked up right where they left off. It's Brad Boys. Over to Bergenheim, score! There it is!
Yes, the celebration is on, and yes, Anderson never saw that shot go by him. The Florida Panthers have taken one of the best defensemen in the game, and they have taken the puck off of him twice. Twice Carlson had the puck, twice they took it off him, and this is how the play starts with a backhand and a shot.
The Panthers get the change. Ekblad and Boys are on as well. Barkov, cross ice for Boys off the boards. Throws it in front. Here's Campbell with a chance. Glove save by Anderson.
By Anderson. Watch it. He's going to his right, and the puck is shot to his left. Campbell can't believe it. Everything is going to the front of the net.
And an assist to Barkov on that game-tying goal. So it's Bergenheim, his third from Brad Boys and Barkov at 34 seconds of the period. What a rocket of a shot by Bergenheim upstairs. Montoya at com. McKenzie on the draw, wins it cleanly. Mitchell, Kulikov, blocker save. Good play by Fleischman at center. And Trocheck is in. Working on Cowan. Trocheck in front, score! Vinny sets up Big Jimmy Hayes. 3-2.
Kid Trocheck is something else. In Nashville, he took on Seth Jones and took him off the puck. Look what he does to 235-pound Cowan. He completely doesn't even have a step on Cowan. He just muscles past him and makes a one-handed play to the man who does what he does best, drive to the net. Jimmy Hayes. Get a little bit of distance, take a little bit of the steam away from him.
Huberdeau feeds the slot. Peary tracks it down. The drop for Mitchell and the shot. Anderson just got a piece of it. Up the boards and out. Lazar over the Panther line. Here's a shot glove save. Al Montoya is showing what he can do. Bergenheim is in. The drop for Barkov. Centering pass. Had a lot of mustard on it, but Boyes hustles after it again. Kulikov. Mitchell has open ice. The slap shot deflected on goal. Save Anderson. Rebounds loose side of the net. Campbell again. Bjugstad. Campbell. Bjugstad again. Here's Ekblad with a shot right on Anderson. The save with Huberdeau right there. Bergenheim at 34 seconds, and Hayes set up by Trocheck later on. Huberdeau is in over the line. In front has a man. It's Hayes. He couldn't stuff it home. Barkov off the boards. Not out. Barkov after it. He'll clear to center. Bergenheim.